They the bill up now, motherfucking that. We live. We live. Who gonna pull up? Your cuz. Your faggot ass cuz, the one after faggot.
Yeah. His name Rodell.
Rodell. You changed the name. Your other name, you said, the other day you said nigga name Eric Taylor, Eric Tyler, some shit.
Eric,
how many faggot ass cuz you got?
His name Eric Rodell Thomas.
Eric Rodell Thomas. And you say he a faggot. Yeah. You just said his name. Other name, you changed the name again.
He's a faggot. Eric Rodell Thomas. That's his middle name.
But how you get a faggot in your family?
It's all good, man. We all got something. You know, he's gonna have a faggot, he's gonna have a crackhead.
You said he got a problem with me.
Yeah, he's gonna whoop your ass. He's gonna whoop my ass. He don't like what you be saying.
He don't like what I be. How you know what the fuck I say? We ain't even friends.
Yes, he is.
No, we not.
He got a message.
No, we not.
Your page must be open.
No, it ain't open.
You see what you say, man. He your friend.
No,
you probably don't even know. You probably
he ain't
know
my friend. He must be using another name.
No.
You hear that shit? Now, I came down here. I came down here to see where the faggot ass nigga at that say he gonna whoop my ass. These niggas say he got a faggot cousin that gonna whoop my ass. I don't give a fuck how strong he is. I don't give a fuck who he is. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. And he say he got a faggot cousin that gonna come down here and whoop my motherfucking ass. And I'm down here. Fresh and clean. Blew the fuck up. You know what I'm talking about? Call you want to call, motherfucker. Call. You call Terry too, Terry Wickens and shit. Hey, shout out to Kenny.
Rodell.
Kenny. Produce section, you know what I'm talking about?
Rodell, what's up, Rodell?
Shout out to Lil Kenny, you know what I'm talking about?
Rodell.
I'll call my goddamn son, uh-huh. Give me the phone. He say he got a faggot cousin. He say he got a gay. He say he got a gay cousin that don't like what I post about gays. And say he gonna fuck me up. That's what he say. So I'm here. I'm here to see. I'm gonna know what I'm here to see. Huh?
I gotta go and train my people.
Okay.
See,
they be talking that shit on Facebook. You see what I'm saying? See, I'm here to see where the faggot at. You know what I'm talking about? See. That's just it. They be talking that yik yang on Facebook. But anyway, while I'm down here, I'ma do what I always do while I'm down here. And that's promote. I'ma promote Elite Fitness Boot Camp. So while I'm down here, that's him. He say he got a fat cousin that gonna whoop my ass. You know what I'm talking about? So I'm here to see where the motherfucker at. So I'm always here promoting while I'm here. Promote Elite Fitness Boot Camp. Y'all come get your work out on. But in the meantime, I want to see who gonna whoop my motherfucking ass. That's what I want to see. That's what I want.
Yeah. Hey,
that's what I want to see. That's what I want to see. Where the faggot at that boy whooped my ass? He say he got a faggot cousin. He say he got a faggot cousin that supposed to whoop my ass down here. So I'm down here. I ain't got but 2 hours of free time right now. But I'm down here. He say he gonna fuck me up.
Rodell, you watching? I know you see this. I just called your phone.
Fuck Rodell.
He gonna come fuck you up.
Fuck Rodell.
Rodell ain't gonna fuck you up. Rodell, hurry up, Rodell.
I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. Okay. Fuck them faggot. Fuck you. Fuck your faggot ass mama. Fuck your faggot ass daddy. Fuck all you motherfuckers. You understand what I'm saying? Now, I want to know who going to whoop my motherfucking ass. That's what I want to know. I want to know.
I don't have a problem with y'all, okay?
I want to know.
He got me the video. I don't have a problem with y'all, okay?
No, he don't. He support the LGBT community.
I support you.
Because he wants your workout money. He wants y'all. See, that's that whole shit. See, he support the LGBT community because he wants y'all drag queen ass niggas to come down here and work out and pay his punk ass for working out for his little hoe ass hood ass service. You understand what I'm saying? But I'm here to tell you, nigga. I'm here to tell you. I don't give a fuck about none of y'all. What? Yes. What?
Watch the disrespect, all right?
What disrespect?
You know what I'm saying? The punk ass and the hoe ass.
What
shit.
Disrespect?
You know, you can't do that. Can't
what
do that.
Disrespect? Punk
can't do that.
Ass?
You can't do that.
What?
Don't do that.
Don't do what?
Don't do that.
Who gonna do what? What? For what?
Don't do that.
You? Nigga, punk ass?
Don't do that.
Don't get you, boy.
Don't do that. Don't do
punk
that.
Punk ass, boy.
Don't do that.
Punk ass, boy.
Y'all see it right?
Hey, he hey, y'all see he hugging me. Don't do it. Don't you do it, nigga. Don't do it. It won't be good. he think call
Mike.
He think hey,
Mike Turner.
Hey,
Mike Turner.
Look here.
What's up, Mike?
you give a hood nigga some steroids and a few weights, and they want to call themselves a trainer.
Carl.
You know what I'm saying?
What's up, Carl?
Don't do it.
My dog. Carl, what up, Carl?
Now tell you punk ass, faggot ass, he on his way. You got. Come on down.
Odell on his way. He gonna fuck you up.
Beat the brakes off that motherfucker.
He gonna fuck you up, man.
Ain't nobody finna whoop shit.
He gonna fuck you up.
He ain't finna whoop shit.
You can't do nothing.
It don't matter what I got. It don't matter what I got.
You can't do shit.
I can put that bad leg in the motherfucker's ass.
No, you can't. You can't do nothing.
Ain't nobody gonna do shit.
He's a sugar baby.
The faggot of sugar baby. And anybody he got that wanted with me, a sugar.